1부터
1부터 Oh my god, you copy me again.
I always copy me. I was the one who wore this t-shirt first. It's rambutan, guys, from our parents. Hello, guys.
Hey, guys.
Hold on naman na. Wipe it because there's fog. It's starting working already.
I don't know how many guys here today.
Naa sila tanan? Yeah, oh wow, all of them are here.
Really?
Yeah, very good. So what's your plan now? Because I know our plan is every morning go get the snack and Maribin go get something for lunch.
Yeah, so my plan is to work new.
Yeah. Here's Maribin. I think they're gonna put the ceiling on the bathroom here. Ay, mag-healing, ay, mag-tisami naman na ipin mo di rin nung nung sakura po nga rin, ay, apil na lang.
Oh, pwede ceiling up there?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, they're gonna put ceiling in here anyway.
Yeah.
Ay, mau nakakuha na din ninyo ni Dong, karoon ninyo nung tanga gisami di rin nung. Ah, oh. Yeah, so they were planning to actually put ceiling in here anyway, so they're gonna do the bathroom also.
Yeah, I agree.
Very nice. We need to at least open. I don't know.
What?
We need doing this. They still have to clean the dust off.
But
there's still dust.
Correct.
It's gonna look nice.
Look good, you know. Look gorgeous. We'll redo this one, room two.
Hmm?
Redo this room also.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. You really copied me. I was the one who...
You copied me.
Okay, I guess we need to go. We just got back, guys, from town. We got the merienda or the snacks. We got the lunch. Here are our merienda. I think we don't need to lunch. It's too long, man.
Tamis tayo.
Merienda, merienda sa. Diri ka magluto. This is the rambutan from our parents. Ha?
Rambutan ta.
Imuha, imuha samuin na ibunga.
Dito sa may kuan fish pan.
This is the chocolate.
Leche diri.
We're also eating the merienda. Dali, kuno. We also have buto from Goldilocks. So, what's for lunch?
Native chicken soup.
Native chicken soup? Check this out. This is a native chicken. And then the other one is
black meat.
Wow. A black meat from a tuna. Tuna, no?
Then I make adobo.
Adobo, black meat, and native chicken soup.
With this and moringa.
Chayote and
You're
moringa.
You're gonna pick the moringa.
Yeah, I'll be the one to pick the moringa and hagpat it. And you know, yeah, very good recipe for lunch.
What?
Very good food.
Very good food for the very good workers.
Yeah. And then I have to see what Dennis wants. What's for breakfast?
What's up? I don't know. Maybe I'll have scrambled eggs.
Scrambled egg?
Yeah.
All right. I'll have to pick some green onions from there.
Oh, that would be great. I'd appreciate that very much.
No problem. No worries. When it's for you, no worries, no problem.
Oh, it's very sweet.
Because I'm in a good mood.
Yeah, right. Well,
if I'm in a bad mood,
don't ask.
Don't ask. Simple as that. Oh, but I'm always in a good mood most of the time.
Most of the time you are,
yeah. But there are times where
everybody has those times, those moments.
Yeah. Everybody.
Yeah.
I'm talking about everybody.
Everyone.
Yep. All right.
All right, thank you, baby.
I'll start your scrambled eggs.
Oh, great.
I will in here. Because they have woods or lumber all over in the back patio, so I have to go this way. Oh my gosh. It's a mess. Uy! Diba, agir ako diri ha kay magkuha kong sibuyas.
Oh, yeah.
Difficult to just get the green onions. Oh my gosh! The green onions covered with the watermelon and the water spinach. Oh my gosh, my poor green onion. This is good. Hi, mohang ko anong Samuel? Ay, pangwakli na lang na siguro ning mga ani Samuel. Siya ay parang kuhan na. Umaplat na siya. Ay, guma... Oh, sa tunga. So Samuel is gonna put this pile of soil. We'll put the hole in the middle. We're gonna use it for a compost. Compost. They are gonna do the ceiling on this back patio.
Hi, Pudo.
Hi, Pudo.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
Pili po English po lang.
I'm here.
You're here. Very hard working, guys. Wait, lang magbungan tadi kahoy. Our uncle in there outside sifting the sand. I'll show you guys what he's doing. Cool.
Oi.
Ipakita nga nagkuan ka kul ba ayag. Sifting the sand. That's what he's doing. Hard job and it's really hot. Very hard work. That's what he does. Sift the sand. Pahuway good ko, luka na parti ng inita ko baka di maayo. Di maayo ng kuwan mo yung kuwan ng kainit. I told him that he needs to take a break because the heat very dangerous for the heat stroke. Wow, there you go, the scrambled
egg. Wow, delicious.
Hope you like it.
Of course you will.
You always do, right?
I always do.
And I have another thing for you. Yay, banana muffin.
This one's good.
Yeah.
Wow.
From Goldilocks.
Thank you. Very much.
The scrambled eggs probably good. I'm gonna try one little bite.
Yeah.
Very good.
Thank you very much.
Of course. Anything for my king. Delicious. I'm very glad. Okay. Enjoy your breakfast.
Thank you.
All right. Marie been preparing here for the rice. Yeah, that's the rice. Filipinos, guys, we can't live without rice. Well, at least the workers. Me, I'm sure I can live without rice because I've tried it in the US. But since I went back to the Philippines, I started eating rice, then I couldn't stop. I just burned my hand with the pan. I don't know, I accidentally touched the pan with my arm. Lots of rice for the Filipino. That's my job, guys, the kamungay or the moringa. I don't know if I should just eat it here or I'll have to go on the other side. But maybe I'll have to get it on the other side, like Maribin said. Moringa! I got moringa.
Yep.
You're done? Almost done? Shaking the dust off. Tama, ano yung daghan rin? Very healthy moringa.
Yeah.
Moringa is done. Maribin beginning to cook the native chicken soup. Very good. In here. Unsa itong gikoy gi-marinate nimo? Cutting up all the ingredients. She marinated the black meat with calamansi, soy sauce and vinegar. Very good.
He actually
said that you can make it like a manhole.
Huh? I get in there. I couldn't get in there.
Di mana sih sama Igo Dodi? Nua won't fit there. Because Nua is small. I can't fit there. Si Igo jujur nuro gemai-gemai. See guys, they already put the ceiling here and the molding.
Yeah.
You wanna go inside?
No.
You don't wanna go inside?
No,
no, he's doing something. What's that? Yeah. Yeah.
This looks much better with the ceiling.
Oh yeah, yeah. The ceiling. Yeah, this is what the ceiling looks like now. Now,
patio. What?
Check this out. Someone made that compost. Ingana rakalat mon? Produgangan pa ni. I think he's gonna dig more. I assume.
Dig more?
Yeah. If you like it, then we can, we can adjust some of it later.
How you do that when it's
okay, suspando pa eh. Lasa niya ibutang.
Ha?
Suspando.
Suspando. Suspando. Come on. Where do you want to put the exhaust fan? Noah is asking.
Oh, you're there somewhere. Okay.
Okay na rin, Noah. Basta kay mabutang lang din.
Where? Anywhere.
Anywhere?
Yeah.
Maybe in that side.
No.
Diha na narapit sa kanto, Noah. He's putting the grout. Yeah. He's gonna carry.
Yeah, looks so much better, man.
Looks so much better, huh, with the ceiling on it.
Yeah, much better.
Ay, abog ni dong, no? Ah, ngana ra di ay. Ay ang design dong. Dili ngana.
Pero
ngana bang aja.
Ngana. Yeah, this is all done with the grout. In here it's done with the grout and it looks really nice.
Yeah, that
was
good, man.
Isn't it? Yeah. I was the one who picked this style. I have to say that many times because I did.
I think you've already said that many times.
That's what I just said. I said it many times.
Yeah, it's a good job. It's good. It's good. It's good.
Yeah.
It's gonna be good now. I don't look good.
No, it's cool then.
You're gonna drop this here or here, huh?
Yeah, they're gonna drop that. In the side. Ay, wala, may banggaan, mangkala. It looks good.
Yeah, it looks great.
Oh, wow.
I like it, man.
You like the color?
Oh, yeah.
Looks very nice.
Yeah,
that's what it's working on.
Wow. Very nice.
Yeah, it's a good thing. Yeah, very nice color.
Yes, it is.
Okay, for color.
Yeah, this wall is pretty straight.
Ah, is it?
Yeah, very
straight. Why do you look at, I don't even notice that. When
years of being a carpenter, you know.
Mang side days. Straight daw kung kaayo.
Panday dyan.
Yeah, they do a good job.
Yeah, they do. We had a lot of commenters asking comments on how far they would travel.
Dami na to yung nag-comments. Ingon nga, muhayro daw sila ninyo. Asa daw mo dupin na Pilipinas, patay. Ayro. Yes, Samu.
What's your leg, Samu?
Ay, asa naman to Samu burn his leg. Asa naman to Samu, hindi mong paso. Hala. Wow.
Oh, wow.
I know. It's a big.
Yeah. Oh, bad, man.
Big burn.
Yeah.
Hey, I dust him some ointment.
Yeah.
I also burned my arm too. Yeah. See? Look.
Everybody got hurt.
While I was cooking your scrambled eggs.
Everybody got hurt but me.
Huh?
Everybody got hurt but me.
Maybe I should hurt, you know. Yeah, I burned it because I accidentally touched the pan with my arm. Very nice. Very, very nice.
Yeah, it looks really good. Really good.
Yeah.
Well, you're going to pick that up when you go to the temple?
Yeah, I will. Yeah. We are going to pick up Samilin and Mylin this afternoon. Oh, Martis wants to come too? Oh my God. Martis wants to come also. We're gonna pick them up after they leave. What are you shifting now? Yeah, we have leftover hardy flex, guys.
All these big scraps of hardy flex they can put up there too.
Yeah, the leftover, they're gonna put it up in the attic.
Yeah.
Yeah, it should help, huh?
Yeah. To help with the heat barrier.
Yeah. Wow. Coming along great. So, we just got back. We were in a hurry to go to the hardware because no one needed that pipe. So now we are back. We need to go pick up Samilin, Mylin, and Marite. Maybe we're gonna have balut later. When my sister's here, yeah. We would love to do some adventure, maybe balut. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Marvin's gonna go with me. So we're gonna have to leave Noah in here because Noah is... still working.
He has to. Hey there, guys, party.
Maybe we're gonna have a balut party. Balut party. Let's go.
Yay, black meat tuna soup. Sounds delicious.
No, it's black meat adobo, honey.
Oh,
I don't. I didn't think it was fresh, so that's why I kinda like. Wanna
get black some. Meat tuna adobo.
Yeah, black meat tuna adobo.
Sounds yummy.
Doesn't it?
Yeah.
Noah, if you need something in the residential or call us, just let Dennis know or give us a call. Abi na kubisa ka Noah na akong dekarita. Unsa dai mong gikuan diha?
Saka na gikuan.
Ah, because he's going to put the exhaust fan. Hopefully before dark we can get back, okay? Yeah, because they're on the way to the place where we're going to meet up. Come on, let's go.
Hi guys!
Yay, they are here, guys. Mylin, Marites, and Samilin, and Maribin is going to warm some of our leftover rice because guess what we are going to have for dinner? Roasted pig!
Requested.
Yeah, Mylin and Marites, this is what they wanna have for dinner. Noah is up.
Better! I don't wanna cook.
Guys, let's
eat.
Cheese, guys.
Oh yeah, puto cheese from Goldilocks. Kaya mo, pig.
Ami, pigo. Tungkuhan, kaha.
Pigo. Dagan po. That's from Goldilocks. Yeah, it's very good. It's from Goldilocks. The workers did not finish it. I don't know where Noah is. He's out there somewhere. I guess you see. Uy, Noah, unsa ka diha?
Ha?
Perti mangit kita na.
Sigaan na po.
It's very dark. He's using a cell phone.
Inom gamitan mo dito ba?
Oo. Naka man hapon pa taro Noah. Karon taon. He's putting some water line in there. So we're going to eat dinner very soon. Inita ng kuangi sa
boss. Marites is so hungry.
Yeah, Marites very hungry. Are you hungry, Marites?
How's
your first week of school, Marites?
Guys, you know, I smell. Very difficult.
Very difficult lesson.
I smell very difficult subject, guys, because first week, guys, very a lot of activity.
Wow.
Yeah.
But you did it, so you can do it again.
next week.
Oh my god, next week.
Good luck.
Yeah, you can. If you did it this week, you can do it again next week. Ming! Hi, Ming! Hi, Ming! You ready for your dinner? I'm gonna feed him now before we eat dinner. Let's eat, guys!
Let's eat, guys!
Yeah, Noah is joining with us.
Guys, for so na naman, guys.
Yeah, another roasted pig. And this is left over from earlier. We have beef soup. And that's the roasted pig. And that is it for today's video, guys. The work progress today was very good. We are thankful for all our workers for doing a great job.
The night shift, guys.
Yeah, the Noah is doing the night shift or overtime. Doing a very good job too. Thank you, guys, and see you all again tomorrow. Bye.
Bye, guys. See you tomorrow.